Next is Gary Murphy, followed by Marcos Gonzalez.
Gary Murphy, 123 West Leucadia Boulevard. Wow. I didn't come here for trees tonight, but boy, the more and more I hear about it, it's depressing. I should be. Forgive me, all you people that are here for trees. I didn't know the whole story. I'm learning. And I've been going through a drainage for years. Nobody listens. Everybody knows. Well, last week we had rain. I complimented you on the culvert up on Leucadia Boulevard. Kept me dry. You guys decided to open the valve at RCP and bring everything from Encinitas through Leucadia. You guys know where Leucadia starts? It's at Vulcan in Union, north, approximately 75 feet. My parents had a trailer there all my life. I used to have a trailer in Encinitas. We were the first row. Second row was in Leucadia. You guys moved to Encinitas Boulevard because of a trench that goes from Orpheus to Vulcan and Union. So you decided to drain that last week, and we got water. Our park flooded. Thank you. I think there's communication being lost here. Trees, drainage, other facilities, subcontractors in the city. It's time to start listening to the people. This is our community, and we expect you guys to run it for us. That's why we elect you. I'm going to make a suggestion, and it might work. We're getting to the point where there's not a lot of money left. You're closing Leucadia drainage out. It's not done. But we had a pipe in 2003 that was overloaded. So what you guys did to enhance it was add more water to it. Thank you. We got that valve. It can be opened and closed. I was out there all night Thursday night. I called Teresa on the phone. I was standing on top of a pipe taking water where we could not be released. If the valve is opened, the valve is closed, I think we can drain all of the area out. We may not have to pump over the bluff and run the ocean, or worry about the bluff caving in. I wish you guys would please give me a chance. I'm not an engineer. I've never asked you to tell me I was an engineer. I don't have credentials. We have public work guys that are out in the field. They can monitor water, where it's going. So I give it to Larry Watt and his crew to talk to Peter Casarobos and his crew to come up with some kind of a solution so we don't flood people. And the people that are calling me and complaining that bought their houses in a drain area, they have rights now because the pipe you're overloading is being water diverted from Orpheus, which is in Encinitas. You will lose. So let's talk. Let's talk before we cut trees. Let's become a community that is one and work together. We elect you to do things for us. And for some reason in the last 8-9 years, that hasn't been happening. I had better communications between 1995 and 2000. That's how I have all my facts. And I have a lot of maps, and I have a lot of facts when it comes to drainage. So think before you guys think you're going to go after the property owners, because they will beat you. Have a wonderful night.